वेलकम स्टूडेंट, इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न लेसन 8 बॉडी मूवमेंट्स. ओके, सो देयर एवरी लिविंग क्रिएचर हैज़ अ मूवमेंट. ओके, वेदर इट इज़ अ प्लांट, एनिमल, एक्वेटिक एनिमल, बर्ड्स, ह्यूमन बीइंग, रेप्टाइल्स, इंसेक्ट्स, एवरी creatures, every living beings has a movement. Okay, so human body and its movement, how do we move and how do the human body moves? Human body has a, as we know that our body has also a movement. We are able to walk, run, sit, lie down, to hold anything like this pen. I'm holding this pen with my finger. If suppose my finger has no joint, if it cannot bend, it will be straight, then I will be able to hold my pen. No, I will not able to hold my pen if my finger will not bend. I am able to hold the pen when my fingers are able to bend. Okay, so this is our body movement because of the joints. Okay, where two bones are meet are called joints. Okay, and there are four types of joints. First, ball and socket joint. Ball and socket joints are found in shoulder bones. Okay, there are a one ball like structure where the socket type bones go attached to its hollow space. Okay, so this is the ball and socket joint, and it is found in our shoulder. Because of these joints, our shoulders are able to move in all direction, up, down, backward, and it can rotate. Okay, so because of the ball and socket joint, our shoulder can move in all direction. Next is pivotal joint. Pivotal joint where our neck is attached to its head. Okay, a joint where our neck join the head is called pivotal joint. Okay, and it's allow our head to move forward and backward and turn the head to our right or left. Okay, because of this joint, pivotal joint, our head is able to move in two direction, backward, upward, left and right. Next is hinge joint. Hinge joints allow the direction, allow the movement in one direction. Like if this is our hand, my finger can bend in forward, it cannot go backward, so it is a hinge joint. Okay, isme hum aapke fingers ko hum piche to nahi rotate kar sakte ya fir isko hum is side to nahi kar sakte. We can only bend like our hand like this. Okay, so this is called hinge joint. Like that our elbow is also moved only in direction. Okay, so this is a hinge joint. Next is a fixed joint. Fixed joint is also found it is a immovable joint. In fixed joint, it is found in our skull, in our face area. In our face, our lower jaw is movable only. When we open our mouth, our lower jaw go down. Okay, and rest of our face remains same. It will not movable. Okay, human skeleton. This is a picture of human skeleton. In this diagram, you are able to see the human skeleton. Our bones in our body also form a framework to give shape to our body. This framework is called skeleton. Okay, now if you are able to see this diagram, this is the x-ray pic of elbow and knees. Okay, our bones look like that, and this is the joint. This is a hinge joint. Okay, it's allowed the direct movement in one direction. Okay, and this is the our fingers in the our bones in fingers look like this. Okay, our finger has three small bones which join together and make one finger. If you are able to see, I am able to bend my finger from here, here, and here. Okay, from 3. So there is a 3. Okay. Next is a rib cage. Okay. Rib cage is found in our chest area. It protects the internal organs like heart, lungs, kidney. It protects our internal delicate organs. It has a ring shaped structure and it is in 12 pairs and it is attached to the spinal cord and it look like that. Okay, this is our spinal cord backbone. Okay, and this start from our backside from neck to our hip. Okay, it start from our neck to our hip and it is made up of small bones. Okay, if backbone was made up of only it is made up of small 33 vertebrae which are able to bend our we can bend from our hip or our neck also. Okay, this is the shoulder bone. Okay, shoulder bone is made up of 3 bones: spatula, collar bone, this is the collar bone, and arm bones. Okay, this is your shoulder bone. That is your pelvic bone. Pelvic bone, this structure is made of pelvic bone. They encloses the portion of our body below the stomach and this part we sit on. Okay, and this is our skull. It is made up of bones and it has a fixed joint. Only our lower jaw is movable in this part. Okay, next is cartilage. Okay, so in our ears, our ear is made up of bones. We know that the smallest bones in our body is found in our ear. It is strips, but our ear is, when you touch your ear, it will feel harder than skin and softer than bones. This is called cartilage. Okay, and cartilage are made up of cartilage is softer than bones. It can bend. Okay, cartilage is also found in our joints of the body. Okay, and muscles, bones, we had seen our bones. So our bones are attached to the muscles, where muscles help the bone to move. When we bend our hand, the bones contract, मतलब जो muscles होती हैं वो छोटी हो जाती हैं and they will make the movement in bones. Okay, gait of animal. Gait of animal means the pattern of movement in animals. That is called gait of animal. How do the different animals move? How do the earthworm move? Earthworm first, it stick its backside at the it has found the ring shaped bristles which fix the grip on the ground. Okay, it fix its one portion at the ground and move its forward, then it fix its forward part and move its backward. Okay, next is a snail. Have you seen a snail? It has a strong muscles. Okay, and it has a outer skeleton is found over its back. Okay, when snail is a single unit and does not help to moving from one place to one, it has to drag along. Okay, it cannot walk, it drag. ये अपने आप को खींचता है. Okay, the place is snail or a thick structure and the head of snail may come out of opening. शेल. ओके, नेक्स्ट इज कॉकरोचेस. कॉकरोचेस हैज़ अ फीट, इट कैन रन और इट कैन फ्लाई ऑल्सो बिकॉज इट हैज़ अ विंग्स. ओके, एज वी नो दैट बर्ड्स हैव अ हेलोइन शेप बॉडी, हेलोइन बोन्स एंड स्ट्रीम लाइन बॉडी फ्रॉम विच दे कैन फ्लाई इन द एयर विद द हेल्प ऑफ विंग्स. फिश, वी नो दैट फिश स्विम. फिश हैज अ स्ट्रीम लाइन बॉडी, बिकॉज ऑफ दैट शेप ऑफ द बॉडी दे कैन मूव, दे कैन स्विम इन वॉटर एंड दे विद द हेल्प ऑफ फिन्स. ओके, नेक्स्ट हियर द स्नेक. वी हैव सीन द स्नेक क्रॉल. ओके, इट कैन नॉट वॉक, इट कैन नॉट क्रॉल इन द सिंगल लाइन, स्ट्रेट लाइन. ओके, इट क्रॉल इन टू लाइक दिस. ओके, सो दिस इज द गेट ऑफ एनिमल्स. ओके, सो दिस इज द समरी ऑफ दिस चैप्टर. आई होप यू हैव अंडरस्टैंड ऑल दिस थिंग्स. इफ देयर इज एनी कंफ्यूजन यू कैन आस्क मी पर्सनली इन ग्रुप. ओके, थैंक यू क्लास.